Songwriting's supposed to be true, so here you go. I don't want to write a song right now, but I'm not going to get behind. On this crazy journey making me blind to all the ways I'm not myself, the self I've been before, all the ways I used to keep score. I don't know the way I lose the words and say things I don't mean. 'Cause this energy is moving through me. This energy has a life of its own. Messy song in a messy room. I'm gonna do a check-in video soon. I think I didn't even realize I haven't done one in weeks, so just been busy and distracted, but hope you're doing well. And whether that's future me watching this someday, if I even ever do watch these, it'd be a lot of watching random crap. See, I get how you feel. I wouldn't watch these, not all of them anyway, maybe like one or two here and there. I don't know. It's crazy. Video diaries don't really make much sense because who's watching this? Why have it out there? But, I mean, whatever. If this inspires you and you wish you could do something more like this, just know that, like, you can. Because I feel like part of me wanted to do something like this for, like, almost 10 years now. And I've just never done it because it's messy and confusing and weird. And why does it exist? And why am I doing it? And none of those questions are necessarily answerable. And in my opinion, none of them really need answers. I mean, if you just feel like doing something and it doesn't cause harm, just do it. I mean, and I don't mean harm like, oh no, this is rotting the minds of America's youth by having them think that you should do this crap. Because that is a form of causing harm. But I don't mean that. Otherwise, we'd all have to be paranoid and worry about causing harm to everyone always for any thought or action or word we ever said. And maybe we should worry about that and just all be quiet and be monks and never talk and never interact. But that's a pretty intense way to live. So alternatively, I would say, like, not causing, like, actual harm, like, intense or deliberate harm. But yes, of course, we all cause harm just by existing. So I would say don't worry too much about that and just be yourself. If you feel like doing something and it's not really a big deal of a thing, and I don't know, it might help you grow. There's no way to know until you do it. So have fun. Play. Bye.